What's cooking, everybody? It's Thor, and in today's video I'm going to show you how you can get your hands on this white and gold exotic tri-wing ship in No Man's Sky. Now before I get into this video, please leave a thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below if you found this helpful in any way. But without further ado, let's get straight to the coordinates. So to be able to get the ship, you will need to be in the Euclid Galaxy and be in possession of all the 16 glyphs. The address is Bird. Sunset. Boat. Another boat. The Atlas. The tree. Galaxy. A Diplo. Another Diplo. The bird. And another bird. And as last, the galaxy. So, now you just want to go through the portal and you should arrive on Enbridge 5. It is, however, possible that it has a different name if you are on another platform, but it should look a lot like this. What you want to do now is just to get into your ship and fly towards the space station. Should you by any chance be also be interested in the ship I am flying now, I will post a link on how to get it in the description below. I also want to take this time to thank Ash and Veal for posting this to the No Man's Sky Coordinates Exchange subreddit. If you are not familiar with it, I suggest to check it out as people post a lot of amazing stuff on there. Ships, bases, wildlife and much much more. When you have landed on the space station, all you have to do is get out of your ship to create an autosave and reload it. This will make sure the spawns reset. Then, just find a place where you have a good overview of the incoming ships and wait for it to arrive. It may take some reloads for this one to appear, but keep at it and you will have it soon enough. And there it is. Let's check it out. As you can see, the slots aren't terrible, but if you want, you can always reload your autosave until you have one you really, really like. And there you have it, your very own exotic tri-wing to conquer the galaxy in. Thank you so much for making it this far into the video. If you liked it, make sure to leave a thumbs up and let me know in the comments down below. If you really did, please subscribe. And if not, well, I hope I get to convince you in the next video.